digital purchase order. This is a quick introduction on how to activate an automatic supplier notification for final approved purchase orders. That way, final approved POs don't need to be forwarded to vendors manually any longer, which might save you a lot of valuable time. To get started, please go to the Administration section and select the tab Suppliers. Here, you can activate an automatic email notification button for all new suppliers. If you prefer to select specific suppliers for the email notification only, you can edit the relevant supplier profiles and activate the notification checkbox through here. Please make sure that all selected suppliers have a valid email address saved in their profile. If you would like to be CC or BC in those supplier notification emails, please go to the Admin tab PDF Settings. Once you have added your own email address in the section Automatic Email Notification for Suppliers, you will be informed through the DPO system as well. One last comment. If you're using our DPO attachments feature, please note that Digital Purchase Order does not send any purchase order attachments to vendors by default. If you would like to include attachments in those supplier notifications emails, please flag all relevant attachments right after the upload process. Once a file has been uploaded successfully to DPO, you will find a mail button right next to each attachment file. If activated, this selected attachment will then be forwarded to the supplier as well. If you have any further questions, please send us an email at support@digitalpurchaseorder.com or give us a call at 1-888-376-7254. We can also arrange a demo appointment with you. Simply contact us via email and we will schedule a call at your earliest convenience. We hope you enjoyed this video.